The fate of a tri-state pediatrician accused of molesting young patients now in the hands of a jury. Good evening. I'm Cherie Palello.
I'm Jack Atherton. The judge in the Mark Blankenberg case issued jury instructions this afternoon after the defense called just one witness. News 5's Karin Johnson is live with our number one story. Karin?
And Jack, jurors were sent home a little over an hour ago. Deliberations will begin in the morning, and I can tell you it was a packed courtroom today. Even Blankenberg family members, supporters, all there to listen to closing arguments.
This case is about Dr. Mark Blankenberg putting the fingerprints on these children and turning them into what they are.
Prosecutors say Dr. Mark Blankenberg sexually abused four patients, and because of him, they chose a life filled with drugs and crime.
Dr. Mark Blankenberg had a specific sexual appetite for teenage boys. That's the answer. That's why he did it.
Prosecutors say these hundreds of pictures seized from Blankenberg's home prove the doctor was obsessed. The photos are of Hamilton High School athletes, shirtless, getting dressed or bending over. But the defense told jurors to ignore the pictures because the Hamilton pediatrician doesn't face any charges related to the photos. Defense attorneys also reminded the jury who the alleged victims are: gang members, criminals, and drug addicts.
None of these individuals are worthy of belief. And if you look at it, they're actually, it's obvious that they're lying.
The defense claims the real criminals are the alleged victims, claiming they extorted the doctor for years. Prosecutors question that claim, saying if that were the case, why didn't Blankenberg ever tell police? And the defense also reminded jurors of a recorded interview with one of the alleged victims, that it was a phone call that the alleged victim had made to his grandmother right after Blankenberg's initial arrest, where he said, I might be able to use this to my advantage. Reporting live in Hamilton, Karin Johnson, News 5.
Karin, apart from Dr. Blankenberg himself, who was not expected to testify, was there something you were expecting to hear that you didn't?
Well, you know, there was several people that were subpoenaed that could have been called. I know both Blankenberg's mother and father were on the witness list, Blankenberg himself. So it was up until today, we weren't sure who we'd hear from. But I'll tell you the truth, a lot of people in the courtroom were surprised to only hear from one of the defense's witnesses.
All right, thanks a lot, Karin. As the jury deliberates, catch up with the proceedings. News 5 has been blogging in the Blankenberg trial. It is fascinating stuff. We post all of the blogs on WLWT.com.